just to put things in perspective, the Boston Bruins have been around for 95 years. They have won the championship 6 times. This is a rarer feat than that, as Patrice Bergeron becomes just the 5th Boston Bruin to play 1,000 games for the black and gold. Here's the announcement. Patrice Bergeron, 1,000 games. Grizzlick's one-timer. Leonard tries to kick it out. Marchand over to Grizzlick. The tip from Pasternak, and Leonard makes the save, squeezing the knees. That almost found the hole.
It looked like the first shot by Grizzlick might have actually hit Bergeron in front of the net. Grizzlick's going to get another opportunity. Nice little snapshot with a purpose. Shorten up the stick. Nice play by Pasternak.
The Rams in the Super Bowl. Here's Marchand taking the tap from Pasternak. Back to Pasternak. Saved by Leonard. The rebound. Bergeron scores in his 1,000th game.
Get that puck for him.
Guess I'm a good luck charm.
I mean, this is a well-executed 2-on-1. Perfect timing from the pass from Marchand to Pasternak. Pasternak tries to delay. Get Leonard to open up and go 5-hole. Leonard gets a piece of it, but you could see how big that 5-hole was, and that's where Pasternak tried to go. And then that no-quit attitude by Bergeron.
Marchand chasing Barzal through the slot. Now Nelson picks it up, gets it away from Bergeron. Nelson punches it over to Barzal. Deep for Everly. He scores! And once again, the Bruins unable to extend the lead, and the Islanders have tied it with 3:20 to go in the second. Marchand to Pasternak. A slap shot goes off Boychuk's stick. McAvoy can't ram it home. Bergeron in front. The puck deflects past the post. Such a marvelous athlete for a guy 6'4", 240.
Well, that's it. It's the size that, we said that at the top of the broadcast. He'll make some stops just with positioning and how big he is.
Devon Taves can really skate. Leads a 3-on-2. Cizikas laterally. Clutterbuck scores! The Islanders have come from behind to lead with about 15 minutes to go.
I don't know. I'd take a look at that one. It appears that Taves might be in the offensive zone before the puck's completely across that blue line.
After the coach's challenge, it was determined that the play was offside.
Got it right. Up to the blue line, not out. Kevin Miller's wrist shot, saved by Leonard. Rebound loose. Scores! Peter Cehlarik breaks the tie. Barzal tries to saucer pass. Marchand ahead for David Pasternak. Leaves it off for the 1,000 game man. And Patrice Bergeron has bookend goals. Days like this seem only to happen in Boston. A victory parade for the Patriots dynasty celebrating their 6th Super Bowl championship. And Patrice Bergeron with the first and last goals of his 1,000th game. 3-1 Boston over the Islanders.